So here's the correct answers. The first one, 2 to the power of n times the logarithm of n, that is clearly an exponential running time, because 2 to the power of n is exponential. Now what about the next one, 2 to the power of the logarithm of n? Well, 2 to the power of the logarithm of n is actually O of n, because so having the logarithm in the exponent will actually cancel out the exponent. So that is O of n. So although it might look exponential if you don't look closely enough, that is actually a polynomial running time. Now, O of 1.00001 to the power of n, that is going to be a very, very slowly growing function, but nevertheless, it's exponential. So this is the correct answer. And n to the power of 1,000, that's basically the opposite. It's a polynomial that will grow rapidly fast, and you would never want an algorithm actually with that running time, but nevertheless, it is a polynomial running time. Alice's algorithm, well, you already figured that out, I guess, because it's 2 to the power of n times n squared. That's an exponential running time algorithm. That's why it's really bad. Now, as you see with those two examples here, there's something to be said about saying that we consider polynomial running time to be acceptable and exponential running time to be unacceptable. But in general, what you will find is that polynomial time algorithms tend to have a running time of n squared or n to the power of 3. So there's not really any algorithm that I would know of, at least none that makes sense, that has a running time like this. So it's kind of okay from empirical experience to call a polynomial time algorithm actually one with a acceptable running time. And the same thing is with exponential running time. So when you have an exponential time algorithm, you will not have one that has in the base a figure like 1.00001 to the power of n. For some algorithms, you might have 1.1 or 1.2, but even then, it's a fairly rapidly growing function. So it's also okay to call exponential running time algorithms unacceptable in general.